National friendly against South Africa's Bafana Bafana at the Orlando Stadium in the Soweto suburb. Former captain Dennis Onyango visited the team as a way of boosting morale ahead of the game.
Fourth official Chrysostom Kalibala led a team of 35 people with 21 players on arrival. The 21 players from Uganda were joined by Moses Waiswa from SuperSport United and Ismail Watinga from Chipa United FC. Former Cranes captain Dennis Onyango also visited the team. In the meantime, influential Bafana Bafana striker Percy Tau is out of the Uganda clash. He tested positive for coronavirus. The Brighton and Hove Albion player, together with Teboho Mokoena, all confirmed testing positive and have duly been withdrawn from the ongoing camp. So is Sifo Mbule, Mosa Lebusa, Motobi Mvala, and Rivaldo Kotizi. The three, Lebusa, Mvala, Kotizi, are out with an assortment of injuries.
Give their best and try and start well on Thursday, because it's very, very important for them to start well and build for the upcoming qualifiers, because there's no youngster in football, especially at the national team. So it gives me joy to come and see my homeboys trying to play against South Africa and speaking to them.
Uganda Cranes will take on South Africa on Thursday, 10th June, this week in an international friendly match set to prepare Uganda Cranes players ahead of September 1st World Cup 2022 qualifier match against Kenya away in Nairobi. Report compiled by Peter Kanyeke for the news.